Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how to fix an IP ban on Discord. If you can no longer join a Discord server, it's likely that the admins have decided to ban your IP address. Simply put, every time you try to join the server, it checks your IP address and blocks access, usually displaying an error message like this. In this case, the best way to bypass an IP ban is, of course, to change your IP address. I'm going to show you how. Before I show you how to bypass an IP ban on Discord, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to me and help me create even more useful content. So, how to bypass an IP ban on Discord? The short answer is ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is an app that you can install on your computer, smartphone, or tablet, and that allows you to change your IP address. Once ExpressVPN is activated, your real IP address will be masked and replaced with the IP address of the VPN server you're connected to. As you can see here, my current IP address ends in .128. It locates me in Nice, France. First, click here. You can either choose from these few recommended locations or access all locations by clicking here. There are a lot of countries, including the US, Canada, the UK, Australia, Germany, France, Spain, Italy, Japan, to name a few. These are all countries from which you can make it look like you're in. Simply select a location, the US for example. I double click. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. Done. I'm now connected to the internet virtually from the US. My IP address has been replaced by the VPN server's IP address located in New York. I refresh this page. And as you can see, my IP address has changed. It now ends in .241. And locates me in New York. The VPN successfully masked my real IP address and replaced it with another one. I can now join the Discord server again despite the IP ban. I showed you how to do it from a computer, but it's the same principle if you're on a smartphone or tablet. The iOS and Android apps are quite similar to this one. As you have seen, to change your IP address and thus bypass an IP ban on Discord, you need ExpressVPN. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/express or click on the link in the description below this video. ExpressVPN is one of the best VPNs on the market right now. It can help you bypass an IP ban on Discord and many other platforms. ExpressVPN has thousands of servers in 105 countries. It's a safe, reliable and fast VPN, available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android and so on. You can use it on up to 8 devices simultaneously. No speed limits, no bandwidth limits. A zero-log policy, very effective for bypassing IP bans on Discord, among other things. ExpressVPN is not free, it's a paid VPN, but it only costs a few dollars per month. With our link, you'll get a 49% discount and 3 months free. To sum up, the idea is to use ExpressVPN to change your IP address. Once your real IP address is masked, you can bypass the IP ban and join the server again. All you have to do is select a location from this list of countries and press this button. That's all. It's as simple as that. Note that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks with no limits, then request a refund if you want. To get a refund, you just need to contact their customer service and ask for a refund. That's it. The only condition, make this request within 30 days of signing up. Otherwise, it will be too late. That said, I advise you to keep your subscription, as ExpressVPN will bring you many other benefits, such as browsing and downloading privately, accessing more content, improving the security of your connection, avoiding bandwidth limitations, saving money, and much more. Don't even think about free VPNs. Free VPNs are not very effective at bypassing IP bans. They are also unsafe and very slow. They also do not offer unlimited bandwidth. Best to forget about them. That's why I recommend using ExpressVPN, which is by far the simplest and most effective way to bypass IP bans. Don't forget, with our link, you'll get a 49% discount and 3 months free, as well as a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. There is another VPN that allows you to bypass an IP ban on Discord. It's CyberGhost VPN. CyberGhost is also a safe, reliable and fast VPN with over 11,000 servers in 100 countries. Like ExpressVPN, CyberGhost will allow you to mask your IP address and thus bypass IP bans on Discord. CyberGhost is available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android, and you can use it on up to 7 devices simultaneously. So, if ExpressVPN is a bit too expensive for you, I recommend using CyberGhost, which is more affordable. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/cyber or click on the link in the description below this video. With this link, you'll get an 83% discount and 2 months free, costing only $2 per month with a 2-year plan. Great value for money. Note that CyberGhost offers a 45-day money-back guarantee, which is more than most other VPN providers. That's all for today. Now you know how to bypass an IP ban on Discord. As you have seen, it's very easy. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you liked this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button. Thanks and see you next time.